Students cleaned up Siesta Key Beach this weekend to celebrate the Earth in honor of Earth Day. Members from Students Working Against Tobacco, or known as SWAT, went to Siesta to learn about the effects cigarette butts have on wildlife. According to the Keep America Beautiful website, tobacco litter represents 32% of all litter in the outdoors. This was the third year that SWAT has participated in the Siesta Key Beach cleanup.